All right, yo. Playing some Mafia 2, all right? So, yeah. Fuck, I hate doing intros, dude. I'm gonna keep this in here, though. Okay, yo. Anyways, we're gonna start this off. I've already beaten the game many times, but all right. We're gonna play it again. I'm gonna play it in a little hot minute, all right? I'm gonna give it one more go. It's a fucking one of my favorite games of all time, honestly. So, let's do this. Should I play hard or medium or hard? I mean, I'm kind of a badass, but like, fuck it, nah. Am I a pussy though? Pussy. No, I'm gonna play on a medium. Should be cool. All right, be quiet here. Right, but yeah, hopefully this game is does good on my channel. One of my favorite games of all time, so I mean, I guess so. Anyways, let's do this.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away.
Ooh, America, let's go, dude. Fucking Titanic over here.
Away from Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay.
I need to turn the music up. Do it after.
On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Fuck you, Joe.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, shit, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed!
Stop! I'll shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your arms.
Fucking screwed, buddy.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war, and the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
True. All right, chapter one, the old country. Let me get a drink, hold up.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily.
Sponsored, by the way.
We got hit by flak and bailed out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it.
If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when most of the soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided they were playing fair.
Let's go, Vito. You got this.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
Alright, let's fuck him up.
Alright, Scaletta, take the shot.
I fucking missed my first shot. You've got to be fucking kidding me, right? My aim is shit, man. Get fucked. Normally I play keyboard and mouse, but I haven't played this game in a long hot minute, so I'm still playing controller. Holy fuck, y'all getting fucked. Y'all getting fucked. Turn my music up, hold up. Audio. I don't know. Yeah, 60 is gonna be good. Let's fuck these motherfuckers up. And I would love to be in fucking the war, dude. How fun this shit would be. Well, not fun, but like, I can handle myself. I would probably join it if I had to. What a horrible way to die, dude. Just fucking gets fucked. Can I get more guns, or is that pretty much all I got? Ooh. Holy fuck. Why is my sense so low? Ah! Chill. Don't piss me off. Fucking bitch. Alright, let's do this shit. And you get up to fuck. Ah! Holy fuck. Why am I sent so low? Hold on. I gotta turn this up a little bit. It's not looking too good. Customize controller. Aim assist on. Okay, let's just. Look at his face, what the fuck? Yo, look at the Pino's face. Oh, I never noticed that. Oh, he's fucking pissed, look at him. Oh, what, he's normal. Okay. Yo, that's fucking hilarious. Fuck you! Oh. Yeah, he was gonna fuck him up, but I guess that's gonna happen. How the fuck do I change my shit? I guess you just cannot change it, that's kind of unfortunate. What the fuck? Fuck you, bitch. I guess I'm pretty much fucked here, honestly. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, is Vito's face mad again? Nah, he's good. That would look fucked. That was hilarious. Oh my god. Fuck you! Ah. Guys are crazy, bro. Alright, here we go. Oh shit! I like that guy, dude. What the fuck happened? Oh my god. Oh my god, that guy got fucked. Feels bad. I'm all the way to die in a fucking war, dude. Fucking thrown off a balcony. What a way. What a way to go out, dude. With one hand, by the way, I fucking die. Ah! My headset about to die. Oh my! Oh shit! I'm about to die here. Amos, just help me. Fuck you. Well, that happened. Pretty chaotic chapter, not gonna lie.
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto.
You're lucky, honestly.
Che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Credi davvero, Don Cao?
Cacetto, un congego hanno samaritano e cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Cao è un uomo d'onore.
I speak English, I promise you, later on.
No, è davvero Don
Cao. Right now, though.
Ogni tanto dovessi ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete affidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Cao, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Oof. Got fucked. We all got fucked. Yo, why's my hand hurting? I don't know what the fuck's going on here, dude. Kinda worried about it. Look at this shit. Good old fashioned New York, dude. Let me turn my audio off.
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave, so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Fucking cops and shit. Look at them. Fucking Joe. Sketchy as fuck.
You know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
I could go for a fucking beer myself, right? Fucking dog in the corner. I never see a dog once in my life ever again after that. I love the vibe this game throws.
There it is. Empire Bay.
Look at this shit.
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done.
Fucking planes and shit.
Anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
The music too.
Coldest winter on record. Paper say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry though, a drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. Remember.
What the fuck? I hit that tree, man.
Can you change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on, and you know how much.
You know what? Really hate his dad, dude.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Cao.
No shit, Don Cao. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over
for
here.
Rent.
Wise guys. You work for them, you set.
Look at the cars in this game, dude. It's so beautiful.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
I'm on PC, so it looks a little nicer than console.
And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian.
Look at the cars though, dude. 1940s at its prime, dude.
Over here you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Typical Joe, dude.
Salud.
How's Alu? Chinda. How come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
My head's about to die.
A couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't wanna go back, do you?
Of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee Dollar.
Look at Vito, eh? Went from this to this.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know?
Joe knows his fucking connections, man.
Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
Fucking whiskey. I thought Joe offered him a beer, not fucking whiskey. Fuck.
Sure. But first I gotta go.
Fucking Joe, dude.
No thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister.
Why the heck's a beeping, bro? I think he's supposed to die soon. Like, fuck. You charge it.
Can't believe you just got me out of the
but
service.
I can't. No problem. Kinda mad about that, you're not gonna lie. This fucking chick. Skank. Oof. This game is so beautiful, dude. I love it. So delightful. The song is so good. Let it snow. Fuck you.
Hey, what's the good word?
How you doing, soldiers?
This is fucking run down, dude. Look at this. Rocco's barbershop. Gotta get a haircut in there, eh? Ooh. You see this guy's hairline? Oh my god, bro. Might as well just go bald with a hairline like that. Ooh. This guy's fucking slipping all over his ass. He's gonna be coughing up his fucking whatever. This old bastard fucking hammering shit. What are you doing, man? Fuck you, stupid bitch. Is it subtitles on? Can you put subtitles on? There's no subtitles. What the fuck? There's no subtitles? Oh, there you go. Cool. Okay, now it works. I'm about to say, I put the fucking subtitles on, dude. Okay, see you, old fuck. I'm out of here, man. Oh, dude. We're just fucking. Not that bitch just punched the window out? Oh my god. What the fuck's going on, dude? This place is fucking. Maybe it ain't so home sweet home. Holy fuck, this place is fucking scary, dude. Fucking rat. Oh, that's not a rat. Never mind. Wait, is it a rat? Fucking cat, dude. Look at this shit. Fuck you, too. Okay, have a good day, too, man. Fucking dumb bitch. Jumps out the fucking window.
Hi, mama. I'm back.
What the fuck?
Mito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down, sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special.
Sister kind of hot, though, not gonna lie, dude.
It's good for you.
I know, it gets me going, actually.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this.
He's a handsome guy, too. I mean, sister's pretty good, too.
Yeah. Sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Yeah, some more here going on. I need to charge my head to too. Fuck. I lost cable. Fuck.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Holy fuck. Alright, let's do this shit. I'm going to bed.
I'll see you two in the morning.
What the fuck is that? Fucking rideable donkey? Like what? It's a rocking horse, I think. I'm about to like cut the recording and then go again because fucking my headset keeps on beeping, dude. Oh, it kind of pisses me off. I'm gonna read some books. Oh shit, I changed my clothes. I have the same shirt as him too, the same Tuffy shirt. Alright, I have his jacket. Cool. I wear this one. Tuxedo. I don't know if he's ready for that yet. Stick with the basics, you know. Ride my horse. Oh, I can't even ride it. What the fuck?
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe.
Oh, my hands are some beeping, dude.
You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie, Dio.
Oh, shit. Papalardo. It has like a fucking mobster kind of thing to it. Vito's mom. What the fuck that's supposed to be? I don't know what that's supposed to be either. That's not even his mom. What the fuck? This is some random white chick. Look at myself in the mirror. Oof. That line going down. I don't have much money for. I'm just gonna leave the water running. Because, you know, why not? They're already struggling enough. Might as well make them struggle more. Alright, let's go. What the fuck was that about, dude? Some, like, little beef I don't know about. I ran down the fucking stairs. Mike Monty fucking slams the fucking door on me. Fuck you too. Fucking piece of shit. I think I'm swearing way too much. Whatever.
What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
Asshole.
Oh yeah?
Okay, let's fucking go. Oh shit.
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy.
Hit me.
Scaring a woman, huh? Come on.
Hit me.
Show me what you got.
Vito, this guy's really bad, okay.
Woo!
Your face looks fucked, but the fuck it up even more, boy. That's some ugly ass face you got, dude. Look at that. Oh, are you bald or something? Like, what are you doing? Okay, okay. Okay, okay. You pissed me off now. You woke in the beast, motherfucker. Ooh, 1-2 Mayweather. Ooh, Rocky. I'm fucking Rocky, dude.
Please, Vito, this isn't your problem.
Oh shit, get the fuck up. Get the fuck up. Get the fuck up. Get your ass back on the floor, bitch. Ooh. You know what?
You'll get yourself into more trouble, Vito.
Fuck you, shut up. Oh, your trash kick. Get the fuck out of here, buddy.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
I scared the bitches.
Sorry. The both of you.
Fucking chase him down. I'm like, what'd you say?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing
two
is
grand.
This guy wants it
feels
all back
bad.
By the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
And that's when the mafia begins. I mean, you gotta provide for the family, right? Gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, dude. Holy fuck. This fucking guy walk on the street. What the fuck? Fuck you.
Ah!
Fucking dumbass.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Where you're going, fuckface. I guess horn sounds funny as fuck. Alright, let's go to Joe's. Look at the scenery in this game, dude. It's so good. Alright, we're going to Joe's. Wait. Wow, that's a fucking sketch. That's a sketchy ass door, dude. That is a sketchy ass door. Like bodies or something.
Excuse
in there.
Me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbro lives?
Crack whore, what the fuck? Ha! Disgusting. Fucking Joe, dude. Dirty man. This Joe's doing pretty good for himself, dude.
Man, I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though.
You're bad influence, Joe.
She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know. I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money. And punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all
right? Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
Well, just gonna drink and drive. It's pretty irresponsible. I mean, what can I say?
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last
Yeah, like Joe fucking Reed's. Fast. Months. Dogless. What the fuck?
Is this where I'm gonna sleep?
Yep. All yours.
Fucking bread and shit, onions. Like what? What the fuck is that? Joe, you're a fucking slob, dude. Like, oh yeah, okay. I don't know if I trust that. You can't go wrong with a nice cold one, right? Maybe have one more. Last one, bud. Alright, last one. This guy's like faster than fucking Steve will do it. Okay, Vito, okay, you know what? I'm taking all this beer, fuck it. Whew. Quick six or whatever, five, I don't know how much that was. And we off.
Look at this. You got your own phone.
Yeah, and now you do too. Can't do business without it these days.
Okay, seems fucking holy. y'all see this? Oh my god. Vito, you gotta calm down with the booze, my guy. I know you've seen a lot of shit in the war, but like, you can't be doing this shit. And able to drive too, like fuck.
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce
the game is like really saturated. Okay.